comparing and scaling test 2 review investigations 3 and 4. This video is for question 1E. So we're going to need to read letter E. He says, what type of ratio is eggs to omelets? Again, our three choices are part to part, part to whole, and different things. Eggs are a part of one of the ingredients for the omelets. So this would be part, and this is the whole thing. So this is part to whole. And now we're done 1E for comparing and scaling test 2 review investigations 3 and 4.